Yeah. We're dying daily, man. It's your boy Plain James, Dirty Work Ministries. As a believer, we called out, man, to die daily. We're not pursuing the things of this world. We only do the things that please God. That's our number one agenda. So if you out here pursuing things that mean absolutely nothing, like Solomon said, you striving after wind, you need to pick up your cross and bear it. Let's get it. Let's get it. Every day, I try to bear my cross like yes, a G. The spirit is willing, but the flesh is weak. So we can't be laid up, we gotta be prayed up. It's a must we fast, and it's a must we read. With faith, least the side of a mustard seed. Without that, the enemy is hard to beat. Yep. The Bible says he's like the king of beef. So basically, he's on a hunt to eat. Can't be on the menu, must continue to renew your mind. Ephesians 5, list a few things God won't accept. If you fall short, you gotta call for help. Go to Christ himself and let him know you're ailing. He give you strength to start dying daily. Don't be fools of trying to make excuses to stay in sin. Striving after wind, the Lord give a grace. We gotta seek his face to keep the pace with this world. Life can be a mess if you feed the flesh till it overeats and it Earl. Most are lust driven with their pedal to the flow. Their mind saying no, but their body saying go. So you to sin it, it's hard to quit it even though it's wrong when they know. So it's only one solution. Gotta make that substitution. New man for that old man, cause that old man keep losing. It's time to get some bruises. Beat your body into subjection. Submit your life to Christ. Death, burial, resurrection.
What up, Plain James? It's your boy, Evangel from Christ-Centric. Yeah, honored to be on this track talking about dying daily. Yeah, this is for the Lord. Let's get it. Let's get it. If we desire to follow and keep attire that's hallow, as sheep acquired and wallow in people's ire, and leave the prior habits as we were wired as savage, but the Messiah established it, be retired. Cause he is biased, this trait should be admired. Our faith should be inspired, the stakes are even higher. Cause when we're faithless, he's faithful. Could he deny us eternal life, squeezing bias like he's squeezing pliers? Nah, cause he is biased. For those in the Messiah opposed to seize the fire of foes and be expired. Sin abounds with me, I was bound to be, but his grace wonderfully, bountifully, abundantly sets boundaries until we're
bowing knees.
Yeah. So if my eye is tempted, yeah, I keep my iris tinted.
Yeah.
Since I repented, Holy Spirit inside imprinted.
Yeah.
He by not rented, till we roll like a pair of dice to paradise. See him in the skies like a parrot's eyes.
Yeah, it's your boy Rizzo. Hey, yo, Plain James, I appreciate the opportunity, man. Ha. How can we who died in sin still live in it? Feel me? Yeah. Die daily, baby.
Beware when this fair-skinned American rapper snaps into character wearing a mask, preparing to dress up like Marilyn, staring in this glass, mirror sat and embarrasses flash, the flesh of a carrying task, my arrogance trapped to wear the fact, imperative back, it's serenal, sparries are slacks, to getting very attached, the Presbyterian passes whatever we do, when I turn my back, it's therian. Burying the sin is a constant job for me, daring to contend with this body's gotta be, imperative I live, knowing God is sovereignly, carrying his kids like a Honda Odyssey, can't fight sin, read him in Van Til books, no cover in the comfort of a strong philosophy, if your life been leaning like a landfill looks, don't be rushing to go studying beyond Colossians 3, all praise to him, a conquered grave's our strength to win. Not this faith that's saving men, it's the object faith is placed within. The cross bearer didn't bear the pain, get buried to raise, to barely raise the loss, the forebear, or the barricade and barricades, but gave us the bearing to bear the cross.
Yeah.